Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, my love students. How are you? I hope you are in condition well. Well, my students, today we're gonna have a new material that's about come to my birthday, please. And in this material, you'll focus on two expressions. They are the expressions of commanding, inviting and asking for and giving permission, and I'm going to explain one by one and let's study together. In our daily life, sometimes we need to ask someone to do something for us, and sometimes we are asked by the other people to do something for them too, and we express command toward someone. In Indonesian, the expression of commanding means ungkapan perintah, and when you tell someone to do something, it is called commanding. And usually, we use the short imperative to make the commanding, which consists of infinitive or verb one or infinitive plus noun. Say, for example, listen. And usually, in the expressions of commanding, it's ended by exclamation mark. Another examples are open your book, close the door, raise your hand. And to make the command later, you can add please after the imperative. Say, for examples, turn up the lamp please. Please pass me the straw. Attention, please. Well, my students, let's go to the second material of this chapter. It's called the expressions of inviting. Invitation or inviting means an offer to come or to go somewhere or to do something. Let's check the examples of these expressions.
Hello, good morning, this is Benny.
Oh, hi Benny, good morning, how are you?
Fine, I just got your invitation card to your birthday party.
You're coming, aren't you?
Yes, I am. Thanks for inviting me.
Of course, you're one of my best friends. Don't forget to wear a t-shirt, okay?
Are you sure we should wear a t-shirt to your party?
Yeah, because there will be the same outdoor games.
Wow, that must be fun. Okay, see you then.
Alright, see you soon.
Well, my students, let's go to the last material of this chapter, which is called expression of asking for and giving permission. You always ask the permission first before you do something, and you also need to ask permissions from your parents before going out of the house and from the teacher if you want to leave the class during the lesson. Let's see the examples of these expressions.
May I open the dictionary, ma'am? Is it okay for me to have the cake for dessert, ma'am? Can I leave now? I need to go somewhere else. Would you give me time for reading that book? Would you allow me to come with you? Would it be possible for me to share a room? Please allow me to operate my mobile phone here. Do you mind if I take this chair with me? Let me go, please. I'd like to operate it outside the room if that's alright.
If you give permissions to the others, you can see one of these following expressions. Sure, go ahead. It's okay with me. No, I don't mind. Why not? You have my permission. I won't stop you. Certainly.
Yes, of course. Yes, you may. All right, you have 5 minutes too. By all means, yes. I think so. Not at all. I suppose so.
If you don't have permission, you can say, no, you may not. You can't. Yes, I do mind. In his following conversation, Jim is asking his father's permission to go to the movies.
Dad, can I go to the movies with him and guys tonight? No, you may not. You've been twice to the movies this week.
Please, Dad. Please let me go. Tonight's the last night, I'll do anything you want me to.
Will you clean the carriage this afternoon before you go?
Okay, Dale.
Dale, you can go with your friends, but don't be too late.
I won't. Thank you, Dad. You're the best.
Well, most students test the explanation about the expressions of commanding, inviting, and asking for and giving permission. And I hope you can understand this material easily. And don't forget to study hard at home. And never forget to have a PWK in our life. And the last I say, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Goodbye.